Hey guys, welcome back to another Fortnite gameplay. I was gonna go to bed, but I hopped on Fortnite, but I discovered this. Which is pretty cool. This is now out. Can't wait till I get the skin. So, while I was running a little bit complicated, I'm gonna check if my sounding on my voice is a lot better so I don't screw this up. Because I'm also streaming also on Twitch, and sometimes when I don't unplug the mic, I plug back in. The sound on the video on the stream sounds just freaking terrible. And you should understand it. I'm pretty sure you don't hear some awful, terrible screeching sound in the background. What I'm gonna do. Picture that thumbnail for this video so we can do this. That's the sound of my voice, sounds perfect. What sucked? Imagine missing out on all of this. Is he talking about Shake? Yeah, they see him now, right? A member of the seven, but it hasn't been easy. Let me tell you his progression. King of the cubes. He had all the power, but y'all, he didn't realize that cubes devour. He walked away. But it was no use. The IO had him cornered, so he suffered abuse. They had him locked down. My crown. They put him under pressure, but he said, I ain't down. Thousand words will fall, but this is the last. He's doing all he can to make it part of his. Damage open kill great. The beginning of the end was never when our destiny sliding. Both his damage opponents while sliding to get the pickaxe. I'm gonna I just want to hear someone say what supposed to do. I'm just gonna mute my mic just in case if you hear a copyrighted sound.
Wrong. Gotta find a way with the seven say. Gotta find a way the I owe repay. tell you his progression. King of the cubes. He had all the power, but y'all, he didn't realize the cubes devour. He walked away, but it was no use. The I.O. had him cornered, so he suffered abuse. They had him locked down, my crown. They put him under pressure, but he said, I ain't down. 1,000 words will fall, but this is the last. He's doing all he can to make it part of his past. O's coming for you, see how it ends. The order's going down, he got billion friends. No way out, so we found another angle, one they wouldn't doubt. He tricked the eye, oh, they said he sold out, but he was just plotting while looking about. He burned damn fast, then he made his escape, found his own way, and then his plans took shape. The seven found him and extended a hand, and now all the loopers follow his command. Let's go.
Yeah, I know how to get a few of them, but it's not going to be easy. We might die while trying at it, but we're just going to try our best. No laughing up or any of that. That's karma. I haven't played this for quite a while. Just waiting for the new challenges, which is this one, which is already out. But we'll save that for one of when we do our ranking out video again, but right now we're doing a video for the Prowler skin. Dude, we have to get three of those challenges done to get the skin. But we have to get seven of those challenges done, which that would pretty much be all of them. To get those emotes. I know a few easy ones, apparently, with opening ammo boxes and a chest. But we have to hire an NPC and travel some meteors. We don't want to kill like all default for this game. But I might do rage, I might end up raging like hell over this. Like, I might rage pretty bad. Get the challenges done and you have some stupid kid trying to kill you. I do want, like, I'll pretty much get anyone right on the last guy. Unless we're to hire a NPC, we would have to do it far away. Pretty much the part where the storm is pretty much trying to come in to that part where there's not going to be many kids being around that area. That isn't a kid, but we're going to try our hardest, and I didn't think I landed that was great. I was actually hoping I landed with a chest, at least with a weapon where I'll get killed. Well, I'll need a spot right here under attack. I just picked ammo box up and he didn't let me pop up the quest. What's the help with that? I don't get it. Car. They need a car. They are bury you a life car. Do not get my way ever. You guys are at least early time they ask their bodies. Wait. Yeah, that guy lied. You pretty much have to open. First he said, "Beach us." We have to spray. Oh, we can tell we have to spray her over there. We have to open 7 chests. I wanted to do this video for you guys. Some of you guys are probably raging and screaming your lungs off if you practice a lot sooner. Thank goodness there's already people making videos, how-to videos yet on the Prowler skin like this video. Yeah, don't go to this NPC. Do not waste any gold on this NPC because you can't hire him. Same as the foundation NPC. Only go to the ones you can hire. Like Jonesy, like both Jonesy's and what other NPC you can only hire. Do I seriously just need one more? Okay. I guess not. Just if one was for that. Just an additional chest, but now I got one completed. And I also got the glider. I have to pass 2 more challenges and I'll get the skin. Apparently there's a new shotgun in here. Oh no! Bad it is. How bad kids are trying. Maybe I have to get Max, dude. I'll just pop up if I need ammo. Dude, I just get off. And I hope that kid dies in a car crash. I hope that kid gets abandoned and shot in the head. I hope that kid's mother dies. I kinda went off. I kinda went off too far there. Why you play like a little pussy has got me. Played like a little faggot. Oh, this, now I know what that's for. It wants me to collect bars. Let's go to the bar and so start stripping. This is, they still had that soccer NPC, but that won't be really the best idea because right now it'll be at all the seats down there. And we could totally shut down another airship. Very salt. The Prowler is from the Avengers. So we just go over here and just put down a spray. That's what it says on this challenge. Use a spray. At the yeah, it makes sense to use a spray on that. On that thing. You're just trying to do it, make it so I hate you more. I'm trying to select a spray so I can do it right away. Now I have to do it quickly in here. I'll probably end up being exhausted after this video, like really exhausted. This is chapter 2, season 3. No, chapter 3, season 2. Might as well use a spray for what is from this season. I have to go all the way over there. I just hope it doesn't matter where we spray it. all have, doesn't have skins, so he probably went up not carrying. He's willing to help, but I was just playing with him. Freaking hell, people are flying the hell out of this game. There's a quest of getting damaged, I'll be getting damaged like crazy, probably risking my own life. That's not the case right now, and I know that they don't have that quest because I already got damaged. He just killed those at the same time, holy frick. Well, they wanted me to damage opponents, so I did. If I hit this one more time, then that was a good chance. At least I don't really care anything about headshots or any of that, like the clean one. This season will be a little bit easy with that now because there's snipers. You go with a sniper, then you're it'll be good for you. But I could tell the 7 have lost some land. You could tell the 7 has lost some land and ganged a bit. And ganged the other half of the land. That guy did a stupid result. Oh yeah, forgot. If that kid was my cousin Hunter or Ross, then I would mind letting him join. My cousin Ross can help for sure, Hunter. I think there's a lot of gold here. No NPC though.
No.
Oh, I've never seen that. Thank you. collect different colors. What? How did I get lucky? Good job, genius. Best friend Jason. Let's try to put these challenges done together. I won't rage that as bad while I'm playing as I'm playing with him. Every time I seem to play with my best friend, I seem to don't rage that bad. Let's get that invite. This looks like a gold black and then it's just pass the time. This will tick us all off. We have to win a victory for one of them. I would hate that one. Never have that challenge. Never, ever have that challenge to ever exist. I hate it so much. I have a habit of placing those down. Well, I got that challenge to do this. Yeah. But we have the skin finally. Yes, you sexy butt cheeks. You finally got that.
Hold up! I'm feeling a little bit dangerous. And they're looking a little bit anxious. If I'm laughing while I'm sweating in my fingers. It's only a warning that you can't just walk up to me, talking to me. Ain't no telling my reaction, I could black out. This is such an experience, and it's always one I wanna max out.
Everything, said I'm ready for any and everything. Mama said that I could be so many things, but this morning I chose to be menacing. I said everything, that means everything. Said I'm ready for any and everything. Mama said that I could be so many things, but this morning I...
He landed. How am I pulling this off right now? Dang it. Well, I got a lot of challenges starting that one. What the hell, yeah, right there. Okay, now let's select the rewards we just got. We worked like hell for. Like hella. Okay, let's just end the video here. Not. Jokes. That's a joke. Choke. Look all we just earned it just in one game. Yeah, we both have it. Hey, wanna get the challenges together? Go back to lobby. Took over that whole freaking place. Poor them, couldn't even stand a chance against you. I mean, invite me back once you're done. I'm gonna go and try to earn some more challenges. Also, it's so weird how they have the quit thing. We have 3 left. So, I'll be 5, 6, 7. So, I'll be shaving. That's to collect bars, you bartender. But how close are we to the bars? The bird is the word. Now don't you know about the bird? Once you hear that song, it just gets stuck in your head. I'm so happy I have the freaking skin. Skin.
I have the skin,
and it makes me really horny. I almost won a victory on that one game. I don't have this stupid kid just damaged me up, so I was at a moral advantage of dying. Oh yeah, I finally was. I think they called him Stormtrooper. No, not Stormtrooper from Star Wars. I can't remember what their name are. I used to know, but I was so good. So definitely was not over here. Oh, it's over here. It's over here, Daddy. Oh, you fucking. So it's hard to select that. For how sexy it is, and it really turns me on. I can't wait to try my hot, sexy pig axe. You're a pig. Piggy. Before I name this video, I gotta see what its skin's name is called again, because I forgot. Does the skin even have a back wing? Well, the combo I'm wearing on this skin is actually pretty, it actually goes with the skin. It makes perfect sense. So some stupid dumb kid. He's a fart thing that stole an NPC. Looks like it's over here, and how damn hot it is. Those stupid kids are trying to go after it. You're so stupid! That's the wrong one. Yeah, I don't head to that one because that is the one you won't be able to recruit. What's all the challenge about? What's a... Okay, I forgot what a thermal weapon is. Is it like... this? This is a thermal weapon. I want to see if it wastes on energy. PCs won't count. Unless it's actual thermal. Freaking cars, I hate them. Unless I talk about scanning them. Profile. Now I think people are trying to hack and turn invisible. That just makes my day.
Ready!
faggot. I hope you die, you faggot. You retard. I hope that God does a cancer. Glad that faggot died. That kid died. I caused him to shoot NPC because I knew he would die because health is low. But you can probably hear how bad I rage. Crack my wrist. Yeah, I kind of been really sussy there. An idiot. Thank you. Wait. Is this the place of what I think it is? Is this that place I'm thinking of? A lot of NPC here. Unless some idiot, some dumb faggot, some retard decided to steal it. Looks like it's here. Travel 500 meters. In a car. Get in. Oh my God. Best we can to avoid that. kind of buried back in this way.
I fucking hope this kid dies in real life. I hope you die in your sleep. That's a dumb bitch. I literally hope that kid has a heart attack. If I see that kid, if I knew who did that, and I was driving, if I seen that kid, I'll hit him on purpose and kill him. Then I'll kill the rest of his family.
No way out, so we found another angle, one they wouldn't doubt. He tricked the eye, oh, they said he sold out, but he was just plotting while looking about. He burned damn fast, then he made his escape, found his own way, and then his plans took shape. The seven found him and extended a hand, and now all the loopers follow his command. Let's go. Gotta find a way, what the seven say. Gotta find a way, the I overpay. Gotta find a way, it's been too long. Gotta find a way. What's wrong? Gotta find a way, what the seven say. Gotta find a way, the I overpay. Gotta find a way to spin.
brother's corner, there was no way out. So we found another angle, one they wouldn't doubt. He tricked the eye, oh, they said he sold out. But he was just plotting while looking about. He burned damn fast, then he made his escape. Found his own way, and then his plans took shape. The seven found him and extended a hand. And now all the loopers follow his command. Let's go. Gotta find a way, what the seven say. Wrong. Gotta find a way, what the seven say. Gotta find a way, the I overpay. Gotta find a way, it's been too long. Gotta find a way to fight what's wrong.
Well, I'm kind of feeling pretty stupid. Sniper? Apparently I have to pop some mini. Pop some mini. Apparently, boss says collect bars. Apparently that's to do pig ass. Apparently that guy's full of crap. I'm starting this challenge because you don't have to pig ass with that challenge. You have to freaking pop. Or no, you have to collect some gold bars. I need to get that. At least there's no boss fight, but we have to get a sniper to do it. And we were at past how many snipers now? And I feel so stupid for going past them. This would be easy to do on Team Rumble, Team Bumble. But assess on Team Rumble is much harder with the sniper. Everybody's all over the place. It was kind of wrong about recruiting NPC. You guys could try it yourself. Apparently we're supposed to travel 1,000 meters. And we'll get the banner, which I already got that without the NPC. Install that. And how can I stand something? I don't even know how to stand nothing. Unless he has a, it's only different for a different server. If we want to get the sniper one out of the way, we'll have to find a freaking sniper. Great. I think I'm gonna drop on this guy and get a talk so bad as the way I did. Hopefully find a sniper at least. There's dang it, be pretty good past the sniper. That's the future sniper one. And I hate you. I had a lot of gold bars. Thank you, bartender. You stupid default. Okay, reload. Do with a different sniper. with that shot. And I have this video that I'm close. Snipers. Dumb retarded faggot. You dumb faggot retard. Who doesn't have the faggot diamond diva skin, you faggot retard?
We're supposed to freaking shroud. kid trying to shoot at it.
Counts. Trying to scan him. Thank you.
second.
Stupid about the guy and plus oh, sure.
gonna smack the hell out of those guys. You know, I really hate you. That's how you tell we are not going to get along. Good. Died, retard. That kid was a freaking hacker. Kid probably wants to get banned. That one YouTuber is a liar. He said we're supposed to use that one for the NPC. This one, apparently you need a vehicle for it. That one's for the thermal scope sniper. Maybe I'll see what NPC holds the firmest scope. Y'all is seeing him now, right? A member of the sub, but it hasn't been easy. Let me tell you his progression. King of the cubes. He had all the power, but y'all, he didn't realize that cubes devour. He walked away, but it was no use. The IO had him cornered, so he suffered abuse. They had him locked down. My crown. They put him under pressure, but he said, I ain't. Or fall, but this is the last. He's doing all he can to make it part of his past. O's coming for you, see how it ends. The order's going down, he got billion friends. No way out, so we found another angle, one they wouldn't doubt. He tricked the eye.